Recall that when two lines intersect each other at a common point, then the system of equations has a unique solution. Now, if the lines are parallel, then the system of equations will have no common solution. However, the system of equations has infinitely many solutions when the lines are coincident. The solution of the system of linear inequations is bounded when the region is closed by lines on all sides. However, if the system of inequations has a common region which is not closed, then the solution is said to be unbounded. And when the system of inequations has no common region, then the system has no solution. Therefore, the graphical solution of the system of inequations is also of three types, as is that of simultaneous equations.